Now, it's not just the salaried class who suffer, but pensioners and senior citizens are equally affected as well. Several senior citizens complain that either banks run out of cash, making it impossible for them to withdraw the amount of money they need, but that several banks are not even offering them preferential treatment as the government has mandated. We have Amitabh Balachandra catching up with a couple of senior citizens. Take a look at this.
Do you find the need to go and withdraw cash at this point in time? And if you do, then what do you plan on doing?
Well, first week of every month, and just now there is a panic because it is a payday. As you say, we have to pay the servants and electricity bill, the rent, this, that, everything. So, of course, I'll again have to go to the bank, stand in the queues for about 2 hours or whatever. And most of the time, after even waiting for about 2 hours, the bank will say, sorry, Reserve Bank ne kuch bheja nahi hai, itna hi hai. And as I said, my daughter, who's working full day and every full Saturday also. So again, for her also, I'll have to go to the bank and do the same thing.
Okay, now tell me this. Do you think the government has failed in the sense that senior citizens perhaps should have been exempt as well in this? And also tell me, what are you doing to manage your household expenses in the sense that you have to pay your maid, etc., right? So what are you doing there?
Yeah, well, you know, right when at the beginning when this was announced at 8, the very next day my husband went to the bank and he managed to get, luckily, some 100 rupee notes. And later on, of course, the hundreds ran out. So we were getting only 2,000. So we've been using it very carefully. Normally, I would buy my vegetables from the little fellow who sits at the corner and pay him. So to avoid using cash as much as possible, we have started using a card system in these big stores, you know, like Shakari Bazaar, where you can even buy vegetables, fruits, etc., and pay by card. And my servants also, they were stuck with very little cash. I said, you come with me, buy what you want, and you pay me later.
There are also pensioners who are facing a lot of problems. You mentioned that you had to help a friend as well. Tell us what that was like.
Yeah, one pensioner lady, 65-year-old, staying in my building. Mm-hmm. She went today to the bank, a nationalized bank, to withdraw her pension. And knowing all rules, 24,000 can be withdrawn easily. So she filled a self-check and for 20,000 rupees and tried to withdraw the money. At the counter, she was told that this is a pension account and unless you have done biometrics of your finger, you cannot withdraw from this account.
Now, when banks, of course, are running out of cash, you can't even make that 24,000 rupee withdrawal. You tell me this. You said you are somebody who keeps a lot of cash at home for medical emergencies. What are you planning on doing?
No, I took the advantage of this 24,000 and a couple of times have picked up. Now I want more, but since this is good enough for the time being, I'm sitting tight.
Define timing. How long do you think you can manage with this 24,000?
Maybe after this will be the rush week probably. Mm-hmm. So maybe next week I'll go and seek the. Otherwise I'll go there and they'll give you 2,000 rupees. Or
yes. I think the rules change from day to day so much. We don't know what we are facing. They say till 30th of December you can still change your old notes. Well, tomorrow they can say it's only till 10th of December, for all you know. So, I mean, people are left in the lurch. Suddenly, we have planned something and, okay, I will do it next week and then it's too late. Yeah. I mean, this is very unfair. How can the government run like this?
You can watch live TV on our website, mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.